Kalau tadi dimulakan untuk sama-sama berdiri.
I think it's a tough game. I mean, it's been a really tough week, to be honest, for the players. There's been a few problems in regards to getting players registered and administration type things coming from wherever. But I mean, we've came through it quite unscathed. I mean, you couldn't even train on the pitch this week because of the maintenance work that was being done. So I mean, really, we were under the bus type of thing at the beginning of the week or throughout the week. So I mean, we've came through this, haven't got a good result. Could it have been a better scoreline? Yeah, I believe it could have been and should have been, because we created more chances, we played the better football. The scoreline probably flatters itself a little bit, I would think. But all in all, I mean, I'm happy that we've got off to a good start and that we've got a win under our belts. I'm really pleased for some of the young players there, like Raheem. He scored his first goal of the season tonight. He's a young player, and then I'm really happy for probably one of the older players in Bobby Gonzalez. I mean, Bobby was energetic, he was good on the ball, he was good off the ball, and I think Bobby was really good tonight. I mean, we only had three foreign players playing. We lost Mateo and Neville, thought they handled themselves quite well. Am I looking for more? Yes, I'm definitely looking for more from the foreign players, but then I'm looking for more from all the players. Am I happy with the result? I'm happy that we won.